Hi guys, it's me, Bippo the Clown!
Yay!
I'm here at Gandeys Circus HQ. We're all a bit bored because of lockdown. But today we're going to be teaching you how to juggle! But what we need to do before we carry on is we need you guys at home in there. Hi! To like, and share this video first. Right, let's get started.
Juggling has been the main part of circuses since they were invented, with most shows having a juggler as their feature act in their performance. It's a tricky skill to learn, but once you've mastered it, it's like riding a bike.
Now for today's juggling lesson, we will be using balls. Yes, they are the easiest thing to start to learn to juggle with. Now, a lot of you at home will not have three of the same juggling balls. So I'll tell you what you can do.
Use your stinky socks.
Not just one. Get a pair.
And then you ball them up like this.
And there you go. You've got your homemade juggling ball. Now, I'm not really an expert, but I know a man who is.
The sensei.
He's a juggler from years ago. Let me go and see what he says. Sensei, what's step number one? Seems a bit old. Now, step number one, like the sensei said, is to get one ball, for you it's socks, and just stand there and throw it up and down.
Boring.
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Any way you want to, any way you've got to. Love, love me, love, love me, love, love me.
Now that was step one over and done with.
I've mastered it, look.
I hope you have too. Now, shall we move on to step number two? Now for step number two, we've got another juggler from years ago. He's called
Oleg.
He's from Russia.
Oleg, what's step number two?
Hello, I believe you want help with juggling. Okay, step number two. Take two balls and throw from one hand to the other hand. Repeat! Sorry, moustache.
Very angry. Now guys, Oleg said that you need two juggling balls. Two juggling. I need more socks. Can I have more socks? No, that's just one. I need more, please. No, more. Can you slow down? I just...
Stop it.
Now we've sorted the sock situation out. Yes. So Oleg said you have to have one sock in one hand, one sock in the other hand, and try and pretend there's a box and throw them from one hand to the other. Wow. Now guys, always remember to say to yourself, throw, throw, catch, catch. Pretend there's a box in front of you. You put your hands in the bottom corners and throw the socks to the top corners. So once this sock reaches that corner, you then throw this one. Are you ready? So you go throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Now you've got to do that for a while.
I woke up today with this feeling. are coming my way.
Well, guys, I seem to have mastered step number two. Now, remember, step number two is throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Now, for step number three, I've got another special guest. It's Rogerio.
He's from Spain.
Guess what?
He was a juggler years ago.
Rogerio!
Hola!
What's step number three, mate?
Hola, beautiful lady. What? Oh no, no. Oh no, it's Bippo. Hola, Bippo. I believe you want juggling advice. That flower tasted horrible. You've come to the right person, man. Okay, so you start with three balls now. Get the third one. Two in your strongest hand, one in the little weak hand. You, I am ashamed of you. Then you go throw, throw, add the third one. It's that simple. Really hurt my neck. This is my job. I need a new one.
Wow, he's cool. So he said step number three, you need to add another ball. Well, for us it's socks. Can I have another pair of socks, please?
Yep.
Nearly, I'll let you off. Now, step number three is obviously you do your throw, throw, catch, catch, and just add in the last one. So let's see what happens. So you go throw, throw, throw. I did it! Let's try that again. So whichever hand you write with, you hold the two in that hand, okay? They call it your strong hand jab, okay? So whatever hand you write with, hold the two, your other hand has the one, and you start with the one furthest away from you. So you go throw, 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 and try and catch them all. Now guys, remember, it'll be very frustrating. So practice makes perfect. And another little cheeky tip. If you are going to learn to juggle, a good tip is you stand up to your bed. So you don't have to keep bending down all the way to the floor if you drop them. Now get practicing, let's see what happens. Well, that's all the practicing I'm going to do today. Now, what we want to see here at Gandeys is you to comment below your juggling. And even if you don't comment them, send them to our Facebook page, Gandeys Circus, our Instagram page, Gandeys Circus, Twitter, TikTok, everything. So, the plan is, all the small videos you send in of yourselves practicing, we're going to make a big video to share all over our social media.
So that's enough from me.
Like this video, share this video,
and I'll see you next time.
Bye.